physics show. What's physics? Physics is what? Are you ready to have fun?
Yeah!
Look at this. We did it. We did it.
I like what I do. I like what I teach, and I love our physics outreach programs, and I try to share my excitement with the students. I don't think that there is just one way to teach well, but there are certain principles that I strongly believe in, and I always follow them. We want these K-12 students from kindergarten to high school to learn physics in fun and accessible way. And the physics show is a big part of this mission. We want them to come here, and we want them to learn about Texas A&M. When they leave, they all are interested in physics. I promise you.
The visiting students really get absorbed by it. It's incredible the impact it has. And I think the impact is particularly large because it gives them a chance to see things that they wouldn't normally see.
When millions of people watch our physics videos on social media, this is wonderful.
Hitting it! Ready? I drop it!
Whoa, wait, what?
And it's space.
No, what?
The success on social media is not my success. I have been doing these demonstrations for a while. So it took a talent of our departmental marketing team to reach out to millions of people around the world. Those are short videos. You cannot learn much from them, but you can get interested. You can get interested and willing to learn more. And these videos also help to overcome the stereotype that physics is hard and inaccessible. It helps people to have fun in physics. How did I learn when the first video went viral? I learned it from my former students. I myself don't have personal social media accounts, but my former students started calling and texting me, and they were so proud of success of our program that they helped to build. They were proud of the program, of Texas A&M, how much they enjoy watching our physics videos on social media channel. And as all Aggies, how much they enjoy maroon and white be well represented.
As many of you know, Texas A&M University, it's a school a lot about tradition, but one tradition you might not know so much about is sharing the love of physics.
Oh, I learned my lesson that from the very beginning, I need to connect, I need to inspire, I need to engage them. Moving through the circuit, look at this! Did you see light?
I did.
No battery, it's just a magnet.
I'm Tatiana Erukhimova. I teach physics at Texas A&M University.
Okay.
It's not the celebrity aspect. That's not how it feels. It feels more like I'm an ambassador for our physics outreach programs. My students help me to set up the show, to run the show. This helps students to develop their physics voice, their discipline identity, their STEM identity. They get working in teams. They improve their communication skills, their presentation skills, design skills. They see new perspectives. So this is absolutely amazing and impactful experience on our students. So this is not just outreach. This is important part of educational experience of our students.
I think a student can tell when they walk into the classroom if the teacher wants to be there and if the teacher wants to be teaching you or cares about you. And from the moment you meet Dr. Tatiana, you know she cares about you. You know she wants you to learn and that she wants what's best for you. I've enjoyed getting to see her passion and what it does. I think it's inspired me to want to impact people in a positive light. Whenever we do film videos or we do the shows that we do here at A&M. I think she's just so happy that she's getting to touch so many more people. I think that's the most special part.
My legacy will be students. Students who will use the skills that I taught them, transferable skills that I taught them in my introductory class. They will be using them in their careers. Students who helped me to build and run these physics outreach programs. They will never stop doing that, never stop using their outreach expertise. It's infectious. So my legacy will be students.